So in a football. Because I understand football better now.
For this, right?
Did I have it on my back today?
I don't think so.
Wow.
Like I said, they gotta be close to the half over in that other game.
Thank you.
No problem. Bye.
Thank you.
Then you were recording. You're all set.
You reset it?
Yeah. Gotta get it from football to basketball mode. Public. And I'll finish that conversation after this is.
You're right about what goes on in Ewing. Well, you learn something? Learn. It's part of life. You have to learn diversity.
I would head over there and get the last few minutes of this quarter. And then come back and you should get the fourth quarter for this game. Because they were just starting the fourth when I left out.
So was it a quarter?
Yeah, but let's get some photos of it at least.
Okay, I'll take my thing. Just because I didn't call you.
Alright.
I was hoping you'd recognize the phone number.
I just answered it, I didn't recognize it. I did already.
Yeah. Thank you.
the score?
I didn't get the score because I cleared it off before I could post it, so.
Oh. Keep an eye on Twitter, someone will post it.
What?
Keep an eye on Twitter, somebody will post it. Stumped here. Huh? Photos of this game too. That where they try to run the clock out. It's either his dad or his grandfather's DAD.
It'd only be a junior who is named after his father. And if he has a different middle name, then no, it's not a junior. He has to have the same full name.
Thank you. Get on the drive.
Which basketball folder?
Yeah, and then there should be one, that bottom one. See who's the next game over in the TR North gym.
Manchester versus Congress.
Who's the next in our gym?
Why did they keep fouling the same kid?